Hey, I'm Dr. Aviva, and this is how I come with you. First, I look. I do this in front of a mirror with the top half of my clothes on, my hands on my side, chest, then hips, and finally behind my head. I look for any lumps, skin, or nipple changes. I always check the sides and underneath my breast too. Next, I feel. I place one arm behind my head, divide my breast into four areas. Then, I use the flats of three fingers to feel each area, including my nipple, in a circular motion for any lumps, tenderness, and so on. I also feel up to my shoulder tip, my collarbones, armpits, and the middle of my chest. Then, I do the same on the other side and compare. And I'm done. You try.